starting with, what do you look for in a purse?
The size is the first thing I look for in a purse because I have to make sure I can fit all my necessities in there.
Like diapers.
What does your purse mean to you?
It's my home away from home.
Here we go. Have any secrets in your purse?
Well, I have a fork in there, and it's a weapon in case anyone tries to come after and attack me. So
why
it's not a secret anymore.
Why a fork?
Because if a police finds it, I don't get in trouble because it looks like I just ate lunch instead of having a weapon.
I got it at Dillard's, and I got it for myself and picked it out myself because I know what kind of shape I wanted and how much space and how many pockets I needed for all of my stuff.
How much did it cost?
I can't tell you that.
Why not?
Because it's a ridiculous amount.
What do you look for in a purse?
I look for a purse that will match like all of my clothes and go well with other stuff, and then also one that will hold everything that I need to keep around with me.
What does your purse mean to you?
Well, my purse is from China, so it's kind of like a constant reminder of my home, and which makes me happy. Well, my purse is pink, and pink's my favorite color, and I think it's just kind of a lighthearted and happy look, so that's what I want it to symbolize.
I should just do this way. Any flaws with having a purse?
Well, sometimes it's kind of annoying carrying around if it, like, falls off your shoulder, so you have to find a purse that will stay on your shoulder when you're walking throughout the halls and getting bumped.
What's your most prized possession in your purse?
Probably my planner, because it's what I keep, how I keep my life straight and all my other activities and homework and stuff.
Who got you that purse?
I bought it for myself with my best friend in China, so
nice.
We kind of picked it out together and had to bargain while buying it.
What does your purse mean to you?
My purse is my life. I have everything I need in my purse.
Got any secrets in your purse?
I don't have any secrets in my purse.
Tampons?
Well, of course.
Hidden?
Yes.
That's why guys don't go through purses?
Of course.
Any flaws with having a purse?
Well, having a big purse is a problem because people run into it all the time and it gets in my way of some things.
What is your most prized possession in your purse?
Probably my perfume. I have about 4 bottles of perfume in my purse.
Any special brands?
Victoria's Secret, mostly.
Best kind ever. Anyway, who got you that purse?
I bought it for myself.
Where at?
At the Coach Factory in Williamsburg.
How much?
$80. It was originally $350, but I got it on sale.